Welcome to No Name, Colorado. While it is not on the list of sad topographies, we think it should be. How did it get its name? In 1981, when the interstate came through Glenwood Canyon, they wanted to put an exit here with a rest stop. And since No Name Creek and No Name Canyon were the closest things, it became No Name. Now it is a thriving community of 123 people just across the interstate and our lovely rest area right here. And even though it has a sad name, it's definitely not a sad place. It's